I have no idea which lamb belongs to which ewe. Welcome to sheep farming.
This one's black.
We call her La Fonda because she's black.
And I'd say this lamb is hers. So, Fonda.
I don't know what to do now. We're gonna feed now. Show you how I feed. First step,
turn the fans off in the back of the barn
so it doesn't exhaust all the cold air through the barn.
In the furnace.
This natural gas ain't cheap.
Tractor's still running, it's a good sign. All right.
My brand new GoPro completely covered in silage. busy day. Thank you. 4, 6, 8 lambs probably born in the last 20 minutes. This here mama is not really a fan of me. Not often you see sheep being aggressive, but she is stomping her feet and creating a disturbance. She just had 4, so she's probably fairly hormonal. She is an excellent mother. I've had her. This is your 6th lambing. That's impressive. That's what you want. She's fairly fine boned. She's from an original stock that I had. So our lambs are usually a little small. You want to breed for a little bit heavier quality or heavier traits than that, but you've done a good job, mama. Delivered me 4 live lambs today. That's what you want. First black one. And she actually had triplets, but one of them didn't make it. So we're just trying to survive the night. I'm gonna colostrum feed everybody and mark everything down in the book and hopefully go in and try and be in bed by 10:30. That would be nice. I keep track of everything in a book. Can't afford RFID readers. And based on what we've had today, we've had 14 ewes lamb with 28 live lambs. There were 4 dead ones, I think. But that's pretty good. I'll take that. Just trying to keep everything alive now. That's the battle. I'm just about ready to quit. Notice there's a ewe over here pawing the ground.
That means someone's gonna lamb, so make some more room, find another pen.
Should be happy, they got lots of food. Maybe it'll be quiet in here for once. That's why I wear the earmuffs.